First, the Calhoun High School students accused in a sexual assault case have pleaded not guilty. It's been 8 months since police say Fields Chapman, Andrew Haynes, and Damon Johnson took advantage of a girl during a party after prom. The three appeared in Gilmer County Superior Court Monday to tell Judge Amanda Mercier that they didn't commit a crime. Now lawyers on each side will be sharing evidence before the case goes to trial, which won't be anytime soon.